yuk. Noksa. Bahan-bahan yang diperlukan untuk masak nasi goreng ni amatlah mudah. Namanya mestilah nasi yang telah ditanam. Bahan tumis yang telah ditumbuk iaitu bawang putih, ikan bilis dan cili padi. Sayur kangkung, lobak merah, ikan bilis yang telah digoreng, bahan perasa seperti garam dan kiuk pati ikan bilis, 1 biji telur dan bahan-bahan untuk dihias. For the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I believe we can write a story. I believe we can be an army. We are the warriors who learn to love the pain. We come from different places but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. Tunggu dalam beberapa minit lagi. Siap! Dan nasi goreng kita dah siap! Senang je kan? Bolehlah cuba nanti dekat rumah. Terima kasih!